Let's go. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Whoa! Okay. Fucking Christ! 150 miles an hour! Okay, I guess we're going over here to check on the plastic now. He's got a gun in his hand. Ready to make sense of anyone, anything.
Black holes living in the side of your face. Race the world, spinning around,
Dumbassians
were so dumbass until I found out they're really dumbass. Responsibility
and personal. I love you, Butch Boy. You're the best.
Cheers. In case you didn't know, this is the panda. Honestly, one of the best DLC openings I've ever seen. I genuinely like this. You can just sit here for a while. Nothing happens. But once you talk past them,
no, stay away from me. Thank you.
Disregard.
I see you coming behind you,
I know!
He's coming right here, he's right here. You got him.
Yeah, he's one shot.
Don't worry.
I was focused on the Newcastle. Red's hand, please. I got him.
Hello.
You have your old...
Someone please fucking clip that.
I do.
That was God tier. I fucking love that. Bullets out of beauty of the blistering sky. Bullets out of beauty, and I don't know why. Bullets out of beauty of the blistering sky. Bullets out of beauty, and I don't know why.
Personal responsibility. 3 seconds. Responsibility. Personal responsibility.
Her Majesty knows we're trying to launch the clusters. Disperse them off.
Holy shit! Let's fucking go.
What's up, y'all? Baby, take this, please. Throw it away. What?
Oh, you drink hot sauce.
Yes. Going up, up. Come here. Radical. If you can be special.
Previously owned loot for sale, mostly blood free. Stick up, up. Just kidding. Want to buy or sell?
That's it. That's all of them. Very nicely done. Good Lord. I like this gears camp. Nice and simple. Good job. Up, bro, then I hit up, throw a double. What the f- Let's go. Fuck yes. Fuck yes. No dupes. Fuck yes. Okay, yes. I'm so happy about that. I literally just finished that. It makes me happy. I wanted to sell those. My time. Ah, shit. Yes, no. Okay, so they went to the other one. I was wondering. That's a lot of bugs. Oh, God. Have shit. Oil, olive oil. Anything? I don't think I ate anything. Remember, all I know is I'm very hungry. I don't think I did. I think I got up and I smoked, and then I started. Very not like me. I normally have a little biscuit. I think I'm gonna go get that really quick. It'll take me just a second. I'll be right back. I think Micah is a pretty decent villain.
Bye.
I haven't ever seen this. I love Two and a Half Men, and it was 2 weeks ago. That was two of them. It's a good movie. Lori. What's up, Silent? We're watching a video about the worst sitcom ending of all time, about Two and a Half Men, which I have to admit, it's pretty fucking bad. I don't like Two and a Half Men's ending. Yeah, I know the dog died. Rip. Rip. A terrible day for rain. What? Holy shit, that makes this so much more meta.
That's now so much more meta. I didn't know that. Whoa! Chuck Lorre wrote that? This is one of my favorite shows. This is a comfort show for me. I know every single word that they are about to say. Alan is going to come in with a bag of with the groceries, and it's going to have the Dawn dishwashing liquid. It's probably a blue bottle, now that I think about it. He's going to give it to Jake as a trophy for winning Sock Goth. I remember that. Diamond.
Graham knows humans get sick if eat dirty meat. Charlie makes lots of dirty piles, so watch out. Humans need keep meat cooked clean if don't want sick.
Really is. You're wrong! I'll give you that one! I'll give you that one, but I'll give you that one! I use that all the fucking time. What's fucking good about it? I didn't say good morning. I said goodbye. Said morning. Yeah, okay, I'll give you that one too. Yeah. Yet it works. But it...